Okay, well, good morning, everybody. Back on once again. Streaming me some pinball here. But, like I have been doing, I'm in the process of setting up right now. Okay, so that's good. Let me get this water over here and out of the way. Set that down there. Put the speaker out of here. And get Mr. Microphone over there, over here, so I can sound better. Get the tablet set up. Come on, Wi-Fi. There we go. No, I'm reading that wrong. 136 on Final Fantasy 14. Final Fantasy 14 is under maintenance right now. The 136 viewers on there must be hardcore, man. They ain't leaving. All right. Chat's up. Let me check and make sure the app's actually working. Okay, good. It's got a habit of not doing that. Like, I could have the app turned on and everything, but yet I won't get any of the incoming chat because it just decides to not work. So I always have to test it, make sure it actually is. And I think I'm good to go. Oh, nope. Got one more thing. Gotta get my fan on the floor here. About the right level.
And that got above my nose because it's all dumped up.
And get Mr. Mousy over there. Probably want to keep the pillow handy because I'll. Because recently I've had to sit on it because my right butt is starting to hurt when I sit on the floor too long now, so gotta pull out the pillow. But to be fair, I've had to do it from time to time throughout my streaming years. Have to sit on it because I sit on the floor. So. But I do believe that should do it. Oh, gotta get these up. Crummy pair of headphones on. Okay, I also want to do something else too. I don't know how well this is gonna work. Set it at 50 for right now. I've been noticing this for a long time too. I can hardly hear anything out of my headphones. Okay, let me go back to the sound menu. Thank you. See, I want to... I'm trying to balance this out between being able to hear him in my earphones, but not having it so damn loud in-game. Wait a minute. Before I continue on, though... Maybe I'll turn my controller on. Okay, let me... Hopefully this won't crash the game, but let me go back and go back to my sound menu. Nope, still hadn't noticed. And I'll go... And recently, I purchased this, so... But I'm also anticipating it's gonna be a quiet game, because I'm pretty sure it's got copyrighted music in there. And speaking of that, before I even do that, let me prep it.
Star Wars Pinball, The Last Jedi.
Losing men, finally.
We have to start the evacuation right now.
Let the resistance transports leave the planet.
Watch out, TIE fighters on our tail. Oh.
Not what they deserved.
The transport is ready to go. Cover it.
Hi, Katara.
Watch out! TIE fighters on our tail.
Also, Katara,
the transport is ready to go.
Let me know if it's too loud in game. I'm trying to work on increasing the volume in my microphone, or in my headphones. I can hardly hear. I'm trying to make sure I'm using the right settings.
That's it!
More resistance scum.
No!
Supreme Leader will be pleased.
The transport is ready to go. Cover it. Watch out! TIE fighters on our tail.
That's it. We won't see the resistance again anytime soon.
Better split up. DJ, take BB-8 with you. Rose, we can get away with these Faviers.
Faster! Faster! Ah! We're losing them!
Oh.
faster!
Good. I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now.
I need someone to show me my place in all this. I need help.
It's time for the Jedi to end.
Come on. Can we hit something, please?
You have to show me how I can use this power within me.
It's time for the Jedi to end.
You have leveled up and upgraded.
Just long enough to get that, score boost.
Star Wars Pinball, The Last Jedi.
Oh, what the hell am I doing? I should have gone for the top guy.
I will wipe out the Resistance once and for all. More Resistance scum.
Skill shot! Keep shooting!
Yeah, I noticed that too. Well, I already beat the high score.
We have to start the evacuation right now.
Let the Resistance transports leave the planet.
Watch out! TIE fighters on our tail! The transport is ready to go. Cover it!
They got what they deserved.
Oh, that
transport is ready to go. Cover it!
Yeah.
No! Transport is ready to go. Cover it.
Sunday was the last day of my vacation, so these are gonna be my normal days off.
I've seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now.
I need help.
It's time for the Jedi to end.
You have to show me how I can use this power within me. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Back and forth. Not gonna save my... Okay, there it goes.
Star Wars Pinball, The Last Jedi.
And I forgot to mention, but I will be eating cinnamon rolls throughout the stream.
Seen this raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now. It's time for the Jedi to end.
I can use this power within me. I need help. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
It's time for the Jedi to end.
You have to show me how I can use this power within me. I need help.
It's time for the Jedi to end.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
More resistance scum. That's impossible.
We better split up. DJ, take BB-8 with you. Rose, we can get away with these fathiers. We're losing them!
Supreme Leader won't be pleased.
Yeah, that's throwing me off.
What are are those creatures doing?
Blow it.
He's losing.
Maybe that's a good thing. Loss.
You can't be serious.
He's good.
Shot.
Look at him go! He's clearly aiming at those targets now. He's blocking the breach on the right. He's clearly aiming at those targets now. Trying to find his weapons.
What? He's not even armed? He has a kind of targeting system, right?
I should have bounced the ball up. Apparently, I beat the high score.
Infinity Gauntlet.
Strange calls upon you to aid in our struggle. Your skills and powers are greatly needed.
There is nothing I need, Warrior, for I am Thanos, and Thanos is supreme. Supreme! Destroy the monument of my love. Do that again. I dare you. this improvisation more to your liking, my love. Mistress, all I seek is your love and approval.
There is but one way this can be accomplished.
Why must you turn your back on me, mistress? You have no idea what I'm capable of. Contemplated the direction in which I should steer the destiny of this reality. So many choices.
Ball save is activated.
Time is almost up.
A new hero joined us, Captain America.
Try to remember that for tomorrow. I don't think my tournament's over yet. Oh, it is. It almost is. Okay. Got about an hour and a half left.
Star Wars Pinball, The Last Jedi.
Uh-oh. Are developing an issue here. There it goes.
Let the past die.
The resistance just got stronger.
Still shot.
Keep forgetting it goes up there.
This raw strength only once before. It didn't scare me enough then. It does now. It's time for the Jedi to end.
You have to show me how I can use this power within me. I need help. Someone to show me my place in all this.
It's time for the Jedi to end.
Better split up. DJ, take BB-8 with you. Rose, we can get away with these five ears.
Losing them!
Got it. Perfectly timed.
Faster! Faster!
Nice. Of course, now it's bye-bye kickback. Clock shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene. What I just did. That sucked. I'm just gonna say close enough on that. It seems we got a connection issue. Deadpool!
Prepare yourselves for the greatest pinball gaming experience of all time!
Isn't that a bit of hyperbole?
It'll be better than the Iron Man table anyway.
Touché!
I gotta recalibrate this thing before I land in the toilet or something.
Great, it's going now. I'm not even gonna get close. Stunk up the place. Yeesh. So much for that. 20 people are playing. Somebody got 99. Like, wow. This one, if only because I like the music. And I tried watching the show yesterday. Not a fan. It's basically a South Park with a restaurant.
Hi, I'm Tina. May I take your order?
You want some water? Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn? To recommend the burger of the day.
Oh my god, this is so exciting! Cheese!
So, what do I gotta do? Use bleach on it or something?
Hot coffee coming up!
Wow, amazing! I have no words.
smart, strong, sensual woman.
That's just the 3 o'clock fire.
I'll be down here on the floor.
And it's closing time.
Oh, good night. Nice to see you, Coochie Kobe.
Listen, let's go get the Taffy Factory treasure. We've got the map.
Oh my God, Bobby, I hope we find the kids before they hurt themselves.
Oh, I see. And all the ball just goes right through the flippers. Basically, I have to hit it right when it comes out. Watch for that. Yeah, I learned that one the hard way, Kataro. I'll tell you what. No clue on this one.
Zipper flipper and use it to score a super skill shot.
In the same league.
A stronger shot is needed. Zipper flipper and use it to score a super skill shot.
I think I watched, I've definitely watched, Star Wars Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi. I mean, I definitely watched all this, but,
come on.
I got as far as, episode one and totally lost interest. Other than the, on episode three, the final fight between Obi-Wan and Anakin, I watched that. That was pretty cool, but everything else, it all just went in one eye and out the other.
In the same league.
Excuse me.
A direct hit to the right spot. The perfect way.
Ball one locked. Feed the zipper flipper and use it to score a super skill shot.
What the hell is a zipper flipper?
Immeasurable.
Shot straight up the middle.
Time's up.
Whoever these people are, I must get out of here. Are you with me? There isn't much time. Take the next chance, and the next. Good. For now.
You're in our custody.
We'll see about that.
All saved.
Time.
3, 2, 1. Time's up.
The captain says you're a friend. I will not kill you.
Thanks.
You have leveled up.
Can't shoot, combos on that table, so I'm done with this one. Oh, and I think I purchased all the tables now. I think.
No one will stand in our way. No one.
Keep shooting!
Right, let's see if I get lucky today. Now we're talking.
Oh. This
will be worth some credits.
Just as I have foreseen.
Now we're talking. This will be worth some credits. Now we're talking.
Great!
Hey, that's a pretty fast table.
Lock is lit! Hold up!
doomed.
Yeah!
This'll be worth some credits. This should be enough for today. Lock is lit. Keep shooting. Nice shot. I swear I saw something fall down. Where can it be? Must be around here. It shouldn't be far now.
There is no Jedi who could save you now.
Okay, there it goes. It came back.
Just happened.
You've destroyed.
Over there. Take out that searchlight before we're spotted. Great shot. Let's get moving. Widow, I thought you were better than this.
Over there! Take out that searchlight before we're spotted.
Damn it. I missed. Come on, we should look for another way around.
Yeah, I'm not liking this table at all.
Activated.
need to work together. Over there. Take out that searchlight before we're spotted.
Damn it. I missed. Come on. We should look for another way around.
It's not activated.
Permanent damage, I hope. What are you two doing here? No matter. You won't be here much longer. She looks angry. Watch out!
She's all yours.
Ball one locked. You should really learn to fight your own battles.
Ugh. Look, I softened her up a little for you, Widow. Good shot, Widow.
Pitiful attempt at defeating me.
What?
Hydra training just isn't as good as it used to be, huh, Madam Mask? But it looks like we're still stuck here.
You have leveled up and upgraded.
This one here, I'm gonna go ahead and skip. This is, it's basically my tournament. But only it's not, it's only it's not a tournament. I'm sounding like Porky Pig right now. First time doing this one. No idea what this one is. X-Men.
Cyclops, control the strength of your optic blast.
Patience.
Why do you defy your own race, X-Men? Join me! X-Men, retreat!
Well done, my son.
The dawn of a new age is at hand. The age of mutant kind.
We'll get him next time, Bob.
Cyclops, control.
What is the name of this table?
The strength of your optic blast.
Nope.
Silence, please, while I concentrate.
The time of Homo Superior is at hand. Battle is over before it's truly begun.
I'll mar this one.
Professor, I have failed you.
You have leveled up and upgraded this table.
That's my right butt is starting to hurt.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and French Captain Solo.
All right, hang on.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I have been expecting you.
Yeah, it's gonna be silent as hell, too.
There is no conflict.
Your thoughts betray you, Father. I feel the good in you. The conflict.
Aiming for that flashy blue thing in the upper right. Oh, that didn't do much.
I must speak with Jabba.
It is the only way you can save your friends.
Go get your ride and take it back to base.
You know, at this point, with no music on here at all, you may just as well have the original, have like old school sound effects. Bing, 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 ding, 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 bing, 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 bing. Might as well forget all the extra Star Wars effects.
I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
And hurry up, will ya? I haven't got all day.
There is no conflict. It is the only way you can save your friends.
Bing, 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 bing. I mean, not even worth having the Star Wars sound effects in there.
There is no conflict.
The music. Gotta love that copyright. Yeah.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and friend Captain Solo.
So be it, Jedi.
I told you half the things I've heard about this Jabba the Hutt. You'd probably short circuit.
How to get down there. That flashing blue light underneath the table? I do not have a clue.
I better knock, I suppose.
Must have hit it. Little thing at the far left.
Speak with Jabba.
There doesn't seem to be anyone there. We're doomed.
There is no conflict.
We'll be here any moment.
Reminder?
Hey, Yoto.
You have done well, Lord Vader.
Right through the fire.
All right, move it. I said move it, go on!
Move, come on! Quickly!
3PO, tell them if they don't do as you wish, you'll become angry and use your magic.
But Master Luke, what magic? I couldn't possibly...
Just tell them.
There is no conflict.
That is really getting under my skin.
Put me down! Help! Master Luke, R2! Somebody help! Master Luke, R2!
Small rebel force has penetrated the shield and landed on Endor. There is no conflict.
Yes, get it, Darth.
Thanks, 3PO.
Thank you.
scan their comlink. Center switch.
Oh.
Move closer.
Well, it only takes one to sound the alarm.
Keep your distance, Sub Chewie, but don't look like you're trying to keep your distance.
Original voice of Salacious Crumb wasn't available or something. Like maybe he died of cancer or whatever.
Your thoughts betray you, Father. I feel the good in you. The conflict.
Maybe just log in some guy from Texas doing Luke's voice. Buddy, I feel the conflict in you. There's good in you, buddy. I feel it.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and French Captain Solo.
So be it, Jedi.
At last, Master Luke's come to rescue me.
I'm taking Captain Solo and his friends. You can either profit by this or be destroyed.
Master Luke, you're standing on... Oh,
be taken to the Doom Sea and cast into the Pit of Carcoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
Small rebel force has penetrated the shield and landed on Endor.
You should have bargained, Jabba. That's the last mistake you'll ever make. Bargain, Jabba. That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
R2, I have a bad feeling about this.
I am Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight, and French Captain Solo.
So be it, Jedi.
Chewie, let's see what this piece of junk can do. Tidarium requesting deactivation of the deflector shield.
Yeah, I kind of want to get out of the way there, that's for sure.
Come on, General, let's move.
Oh, I got jumped.
Shuttle Tidarium requesting deactivation of the deflector shield. Transmission commencing.
I must speak with Jabba.
Come on, General. Let's move. Now we find out if that code is worth the price we paid.
Oh, why do you have to be so brave?
I told you it was.
See how the tournament's doing. Still got about 20 minutes left. Ah, Family Guy.
Oh, this is fun, huh?
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Joe, that was so close!
Coming on that novel you're working on, huh?
How come it's so hard to meet the right woman?
Good so far.
Right, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa, look, pal, I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time.
Ah, sweet.
Good, good so Maxed far.
It.
Yeah, giddy.
All right, I knew this was coming. Everybody, give me your best shot.
Trisha Tucker now out with the news, and now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
I'll get out of here.
Oh, no.
Perfect.
Maxed it out. Again?
What in the world just happened?
I'll do here the same thing I do on Pinball Arcade. I don't play the same one twice. I have all the tables, so not really much point in playing the same one over and over and over.
Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man!
Imbecile, what hope could you have of capturing me? You will never find me again.
Are you finished? I am in the middle of a very important experiment. Spider-Man.
spider sense tingling. That was close.
The goblin doesn't like bugs.
Piece of cake. Home sweet home. A few more and you might actually make this interesting, Goblin.
Gotta head up the middle.
You know the old saying, wall crawler. The goblin's always greener.
Never find me again. Impossible.
Everything fuzzy. It must be mind altering gas. Not going down.
Oh,
these
are reversed. I forgot.
Saved by my trusty webs.
To the Sorcerer's Lair.
Whisper isn't here yet. There's a secret door here. I'm not going to let us.
old tree stop me? Whisper.
Magnificent!
Where could Whisper be?
Big old shot right up the middle.
This is now your prison.
Ow, my leg. Ew, disgusting.
Oh, you can't nudge down here.
Okay.
That is unfortunate.
Lockdown disengaged.
Wasn't paying attention.
Data log collected.
What all this trouble is about, but I'm sure it must be your fault. What are you talking about?
I'm scared. Too bad. So either Doom or Portal. I'll probably go with Portal. No, wait, Portal has muted music. least with Doom, you get to hear something. Do something totally different here. Disable that. And it just hit me, this isn't full screen.
Come on!
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Pretty sure.
Fail me? Oh, thank God, you're all right.
If these tests were any easier, they wouldn't be tests.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere.
That's gonna do it for Pinball FX3, so I'm gonna be switching over to Pinball Arcade. it'll be a few minutes here till I can get that up and running. And while that's booting up, change the info here. Yeah. No kidding. All right, you guys got a title screen? Those who've never seen me stream this game before, I always play at random tables.
You guys ready?
And we're already off to a bad start. Doubt it, Danny. Like, what the hell are they thinking of this table?
Turn over to Moon Street.
What a pothole.
What a pothole. Guessing right, this table came out before No Good Gophers did.
Look out for the out hole. Look out! Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Yeah.
like you need some serious help. That's incredible! Chill out, hothead.
But basically, the white flashing lights, you hit all of them, multi-ball starts.
That shoot one. For the volcano! Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Let's can't do it again. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
And start chalking. Nice shot.
That's what you call the bank shot. Get the ball up the ramp there.
What kind of cow pie shot was that?
Trying to get the ball up the ramp there.
Make my day.
Hands up. Oh, nice. Change the ball, see if it makes it easier for me to see. Yeah, no kidding. Maybe I should have said it to poor player.
Yellow belly.
Much for that.
Join the circus.
Ah, circus.
Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam.
Oh, video mode.
Did I like?
Caught the tail end of that.
Feast your eyes on Sideshow Marble.
Big time tragic flaw there.
I am
the loot behind this guy's head here. If you go from right to left. Yeah, if you go from right to left, it's actually dangerous. More often than not, the ball goes right down the middle.
Now shoot the left one.
Left to right goes okay. Ooh. Strike and arc multi-balls lit. Was.
Here, watch this!
Here's the measuring marble. Very nice.
master. Do your worst.
Welcome to the sideshow. I now award you.
Look. Never knew that ramp could be backhanded. Ball almost got away from me.
Much for that.
Let's review your circus ability.
Okay, next table.
I am in your control.
Pinbot.
Pinbot.
Basically, just like this one, Bride of Pinbot, Jackpot, it's all about the left ramp. Gotta be able to keep getting it over there consistently. And gotta keep it away from the bumpers, because otherwise that happens. Oh, screwed that up. Oh. Now it's gonna go on the all way. Okay, next table. Yeah.
Fight against me, the Black Knight.
The big goal on this table? Try to get a three-ball multi-ball going. That's where most of your points are going to come from. Which means try to keep it in the upper play field as much as you can. There's two. Not quite what I was wanting, but it's a three ball. Nudge the table.
Oh.
This is what you're looking for right here. Three ball, multi-ball, all of it in the upper play field. Score to beat is 2.5 million. Look. Should have nudged. Possible to steal the other player's multi-balls too. Single file down the middle. Yeah, that's... When I'm in the upper playfield, that's what I'm usually aiming for. Try and go around like that. That's pretty rare. I got it twice in a row. Damn! I gotta make a video clip out of that. The upstairs talk. Register. That's actually pretty common on this table. Got all the uppers. There we go. Went off that time. All I need to do now is get one of each on the bottom banks. Got it. think the ball got stuck on the base of the flipper and kind of bounced back. Beat it! Finally! Finally got it! Gonna let the ball drain on player two. A few minutes ago, getting that third ball in here doesn't always register. Tilted. Register. Same issue. That time.
Fight again. Delay enemy.
Single file down the middle.
Thank you.
Oh, one hell of a game. Yeah, just gonna let the ball drain on this one. Mess up my initials. No. My score was 3.6 or 3.7. I should have taken number one. Saying I wasn't number one. Yeah, didn't register. Oh well, I'll go ahead and I'll probably make a video clip of this and upload it anyway. I'll be sure to put that in the description. Alrighty, on to the next one. El Dorado. Another fave of mine. Takes care of the right bank. Gotta get that one on the upper right, almost. Thank you. Got it. This one again.
Somebody come quick!
And then I was on the case. Take a cab.
Oh, girl, I imagine. Should be basement multi-ball.
Hold it!
Thank you.
part.
Well, then we didn't do what I wanted to. Bad nudge. Spanish eyes, yep. One of my favorites right here, especially the artwork. This table's like Central Park. Nudging, learning how to nudge is vital. Also, backhanding shots is also important too. The 1-2 and the 3-4 targets in the upper left and upper right, you're basically going to need to be able to backhand them. If I even last that long, maybe I should have set this to 2-player. One more chance. That's what I'm talking about. I still gotta get 2 on 3 yet. I just need to get number 2 in the upper left. Almost. Didn't go all the way over like I thought it would. There we go. Hit them all, now I gotta aim for the turnaround. The red arrow's in the middle, that's what I'm aiming for. I believe. believe it starts all over again. Yep. A little late on the hit. Wasn't enough. Got a long ways to go to get 247. Okay, on to the next one. This is the Doctor Who, I don't mind. This is the one you're after right here, Playfield X. Yep. I believe if you keep hitting this shot here, it'll increase the playfield multiplier. That's the first order of business, and then after that, I think you just go W, hit the H, and then you always keep doing that. Eventually, you'll get an extra ball. That doesn't give you an extra ball, it just makes it easier to do it. Shot. Remember the order it was. Thank you. on video mode. I suppose I could do that. There we go. Now it's basically pinbot. Fill the chest, light them all up. Then three targets appear after that. Whichever one you hit determines how many points you get during multi-ball. So you want to hit the one in the middle. Not that one. See, this is why getting your playfield value up is important. Because when you get that multi-ball, you're really gonna rake in the scores doing it. Yes. Another cool table right here.
Challenge me.
Basically, I think you hit whatever's lit green.
Go for the tunnel.
Lion Man! Lion Man!
That target on the far right is next to impossible to get. I don't know what you gotta do to get it.
Power.
Found power one.
Found power one.
Found power two. Oh no, it's multi-ball. Okay. Gotta love it.
Go for the tunnel.
Right one. Thank you.
for the tunnel.
Found power two.
Found power two.
Nice recovery.
Hit that one through the flipper.
I almost got the high score. I might have beaten the high score too. Thought it said like 3.7 billion or something like that. Thank you, Kitaro.
Ride the hurricane!
Let's duck the dummy.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! Take your best shot! Thrill, chills, magic rises!
If you could spell palace, jackpot slit. Taxi ramps. Right. A lot of the times they'll go down nice and smooth, but once in a while, pew, the ball just flies right past you.
Take
left. I think it's gonna be a short one. One more letter for Jack. One more letter for Jackpot.
I could be sitting here all day.
Double line getting around.
Come on, ugly. Yes, the high score is mine. So much for that. Let's show in 5 minutes.
Ah.
My grandma throws better than you. Oh, no! Thrills, kills, magic, prizes!
Fun while it lasted.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Oh, Cactus Canyon.
Come in,
very weak flippers on this table. Totally on accident.
Amazing.
Bounty is lit.
Withdraw is lit.
Lock is lit.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Good luck on this one.
Oh, that hurt.
Bounty collected. Gold! Mine! Bounty gold! Jackpot! Mother Node is lit!
Jackpot!
Damn, that's a first. Usually Polly goes swish.
Come on, tough guy.
You're a bad guy, you dumb bad guy!
panic.
Oh, buddy, panic. Joe is gonna miss.
Ready, set, draw.
Like I said,
got us some cover, boys.
I'll hit the ramp, though. One I don't normally get.
Quick draw is lit.
Shoot fast, bad guy.
You can't shoot.
Oh, I can.
Draws are good to put these
loads.
Congratulations. Collect your bounty, son. Ride him, cowboy.
I should be getting close to Stampede Multiball, too. I got two multi-balls going at once. Showdown as well.
Shoot anything that pops up.
That extra ball is lit.
There's no good mix.
Extra ball.
Ventilate that villain.
Ventilate that villain.
That scurvy scoundrel. Those nefarious no good mix.
I think I've been playing this a little while longer. Just barely.
You shot them all.
Basically clear out the drop targets, and you'll get another ball for your multi-ball. So theoretically you could be playing this a long time. Oh, Stampede's still going too. I didn't know that. I heard Todd would have run on her or something.
You shot them all.
Stampede's still going. I thought that one was on a timer or something. Apparently not.
Quick draw is layup! Everybody, you're
totally did not see that. I was just trying to aim for the left ramp.
Come on, Lone Ranger!
One more mode left. I don't remember what it was. But after that showdown at the old
Near that
well,
bad guy, Lawman!
Thank you!
If you can get up the center ramp, that'll stop the poly timer.
You're a bad guy! You're a bad guy!
Claws are good for business.
Congratulations, partner.
Bounty is lit!
Trying to get that center ramp.
Bounty collected. Congratulations.
Oh. Oh. Tiny ball hurt.
That looks like old Paul is going to be greasing the treads in that train.
Ready. Set. Draw.
Oh, nice.
Shoot again. Lock is lit.
Mama likes shiny silver ball.
I like that Colt 45. Amazing!
So,
you dead!
Right loop is lit. It's all lit up. Okay, so I got the center ramp left. And I believe you can get... You can, all the modes in this table are repeatable.
Go!
So in other words, I could, if I wanted to, I could stampede twice. Sad, these are some weak footballs.
Hey, horse, break you here.
Oh, that's all just fall down now.
Goody. Quick draw is lit.
Left side's hurting.
Shoot again.
Shoot that bad guy.
You're dead.
Hit that bad guy.
Bubba, go to sleep now. Well, that was some nice shooting.
Nice shooting, Sheriff.
Thanks.
Ready, set, draw.
Oh, got it.
Robbing like flies.
The fair townfolk, the new marshal.
You can't stop this train.
Got it. Showdown.
I'm over here.
I keep
shoot all the bad
I can't remember how many of those Those shots you need to make an art a lot. Start showing up. But,
Shoot again.
Oh, that's what this one was. I had to keep killing these bad guys in order to light that one up, so I can't remember where I'm supposed to go to do it, but showdown at the OK Corral is coming up. Or high noon, excuse me. High noon.
Oh, no. It's high noon.
Just this. All the drop targets should pop off. Just basically a shooting gallery. I believe it was unlimited balls, too. Happily ever after.
Initials in your lawman.
Shoot again.
I wonder if I'm gonna get 1 mil. Whoa, lo and behold, I got it.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Left loop. If I get left loop, it should be Stampede Multiball.
Quick draw is lit.
Bad guy. Pay the price for that. 160. I might have taken the high score. Yup.
Come back soon.
Did it. Oh yeah, one hell of a game.
That's right, Guitar. I'm a loser now.
But yeah, I'll most certainly be I'll be uploading this by halftime. Next one, and probably gonna be my last one, because the left side here is just aggravating right now.
Let's play a game.
Cool music on here. I'll just make it a one player.
Jackpot.
Oh, almost. But just like regular pinball, the big idea is to aim for that left right.
Nine.
There's other targets worth shooting at on here, but you still want to go with the left ramp. I'm just gonna cash it in. Get over there.
Bonus not applied. Go for the left ramp. I have one.
Ah, no good gopher hole. Sockets, basically hit that glitter flashing.
Jackpot.
Hole in the upper left corner. That's the jackpots. Shot right there. Nope. That's one place you don't want the ball, just like regular pinbot. You don't want it in the bumpers. There, finally.
Cash game.
Big point.
Bonus multiplied.
The slot machine.
Out lanes. It's even more important to get that left ramp now.
You're hot.
Casino run. Or, I need to get back up there for casino run.
Double or nothing.
Let it ride.
Perfect. Jackpots, and when you start running out, you hit the hole in the upper left corner, that resets them. Oh no, I still have one more casino thingy to go in the upper left corner. Shoot, it's still in ball, too. Here, the game over now. I took number one, no, I didn't. Okay guys, sorry about this, but I gotta cut it short. Because like I said, my whole left side's hurting like crazy right now. I don't know why. So it's very hard for me to sit still down here. Secondly, I agree with that, Kataro. Secondly, I still got laundry I have to do. And those that have seen me stream know I gotta get my laundry down there before everybody else gets their 3 or 4 loads down there and they hog the whole room. So now it's about as good a time to get it all set up as any. Plus, I still got a couple tables I gotta get, gotta make videos out of and all that, so I'm pretty busy. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys. Appreciate that. And, barring any mishap, I should be on tomorrow morning as well to stream this game roughly the same time. And I'll also be on tonight, probably between 5 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time, and I'll be streaming Final Fantasy 14 during that time. But until then, bye now, everybody. Take care.